Nicholls State has canceled Saturday's football game against Northwestern State after a Demon player was fatally shot in Natchitoches. Junior safety Ronnie Caldwell was shot multiple times early this morning. Northwestern State said they'll make a decision about the rest of their season at a later date.